What's up guys, this is Gabriel, and in this video I am traveling the river Chouchve. Parlez-vous français? Hein? Hein? Chouchve. Chouchve. Yeah, today been raining for, I don't know, 4 or 5 times. It's been really heavy pouring rain, so yeah, I didn't do any filming. And by get to the river I had to hike 10 kilometers in this pouring rain, and since my camera broke down, the main camera that is waterproof waterproof, yeah, drowned, and yeah, now I have only this fancy camera which costs 3 times more than my main camera, and I really don't want to soak it in rain.
There's really really shallow river with a lot of rocks, and this dam is made by beaver. Another dam. And this one a little bit bigger, and it's like 50 meters apart from the last one. Oh man, it's gonna be interesting video. Me dragging my shit over the river.
Vamanos, vamanos.
Usual stuff. I already passed 2 more. So yeah. In winter or in spring, this would be nice, but it's midsummer. Booyah! It's raining like hell. I'm already on the shore. Just set up my tarp. Today I paddled, oh no, 2 kilometers in 2 hours. That's super slow. Super slow. Rain stopped for a while. Second pot on the stove. I already have instant coffee.
There's houses on either side of the river nearby, and I'm sort of kinda stealth camping, so yeah, I can't make a huge fire to warm up, so bottle with hot water into my crotch will do the trick. So yeah, also going to take it with me into my hammock soon, really soon, because, oh yeah, it's raining again.
There's a giant chops patrolling. Monster. I just could not resist. So I prepared my fishing rod and catch this little fish. I got a roach. are so gone. Somewhere else. So, yeah. It's too dark to fish, so I think I'm going to sleep. Good night.
Good morning, glampers. Yeah. I already packed my stuff. Yeah, that stuff. In my kayak, slept wonderful, ate a breakfast, and now I'm leaving no trace. Check this out.
Basically only muddy trail. The water. And here is my fireplace. Well, yeah, another nicely built dam.
Yes.
And I have to go right there. Another huge dam. This probably was a watermill. And down there, right there, we have a bridge. Guess what? Another dam. This time from giant boulders. How do you paddle a river fusher? Well, you don't. You just drag your shit across it because it's shallow.
And by the way, this life vest is, for the record, not for drowning. just in case I slip on the rocks and fell. It's like a cushion. Forgot my camera.
Just crossed this baby. Big pile of rocks. There's a new bridge, and this is the old bridge. Well, at least some of it. I came from that way, and yeah, a lot of dragging, a lot of pushing, and more to go. What? Yes, again, rain. Actually, I was paddling, and then my spider senses told me the storm is coming, and I just found more or less better shore for my camp, and yeah, able to set up my tarp just before the rain. It's just going nuts. I even collecting water from my tarp into the pot, and it's going. Hey! So, this is that rain water that I collected like in 20 minutes, full pot. I will boil it and make instant coffee. And yeah, I'm gonna consume the rain and become a rain. Yes. From the inside out. Nice. Very beautiful sunset over the river. I finished my dinner. Cleaned my teeth. And now I think I'm going to sleep. Looks like a jungle.
Nice. Good morning, campers. I just ate my breakfast, prepared my kayak for the rest of the journey, and yeah, I'm going to back into the river.
And of course, leaving no trace. Except for this couple of sticks. There was my fire. I hang from this tree to that tree. So yeah, off we go. White stalk. Yesterday I saw a black one. Look at that. A little perch. Lips. Come on. nice.
This is my final destination on water. Yeah, this pond or reservoir near the village Yesvaini. And this is where I'm going on foot now. There's like 10 kilometers to the village center where I'm going to be taken by bus. So yeah, I really enjoyed this trip. I hope you enjoyed this video too. So yeah, see you on the next video.
44 kilometers on water and 20 kilometers on land by foot. And 3 days.